This is a story about a girl named Lucky.